on. What about Daddy?
Adrian Rockford's loved ones' lives will go on.
I'm here on behalf of Adrian Rockford. The items now in your possession were instructed to be delivered to Lily upon his
death.
I know that I've done some bad things. Dear Lily, if you're hearing this, it means that I've passed on.
What's really going on with you?
I started hearing voices, seeing things.
Things like what?
There was a figure of a man.
It was probably Dad. Every time I close my eyes, I see him burning.
After your mother was gone, I know I always used to promise you. Every time I left the house, I'd come back.